As far as basic electronic principles, they teach you everything that you need to know in tech school. AC, DC, power conversions, transformers, stepping up, stepping down, being able to take everything that you learn, motors, inverters, everything, relays, things that I never thought that I'd be able to talk about, and apply those skills that you learn in school, and then not only be able to apply it, but to know exactly what you're talking about. It's an outstanding opportunity.
Right now in tech school, I'm learning basic electronic principles. I'm learning different things that are in a circuit, different malfunctions that that circuit can have, what troubleshooting is, how to find problems, and then how to fix them.
You definitely have to have patience. Sometimes you don't get it right the first time. You can go from step to step, and this doesn't fix the problem. You have to be the type of person that likes to dig for answers. You have to be the type of person that is results-driven, because what you're working on, you want to see results. You want to see a fix.
There's sensors and electronic components in the entire aircraft, and we'll be able to take out the different components, figure out what's wrong with it, and then fix it. It's not just one little system. It's all connected. Anything can go wrong, from communications to, like, the door doesn't open or the light doesn't turn.
We start with DC circuits, and we teach DC circuits till they get it, and then we jump into resistors, building upon to the next grouping, and that's all we focus on, 100% electronics.
There's so much more interaction. The teachers actually care, you know, that you succeed and do well.
In our last block, we actually teach them a smaller version of flight line maintenance that they would be doing on the aircraft, such as repairing, soldering, troubleshooting wiring on the aircraft.
Every day you use the basic principles that you learn on everything that you do regarding these aircraft.
I've always been interested in electronics. This is what I've always wanted to do. So, I mean, the fact that the Air Force could give me this opportunity, it's amazing.